Today we are exploring a century-year-old coal mine. Join us and find out about the history of this place. In recent years, this coal facility was converted into shops and a museum. But there is still one building which remains abandoned, the coal washing plant. So we will be focusing on this part of the building. Before we could start exploring, we had to find a possible access point.
Thank you.
Luckily, we quickly found an entrance so we could start exploring. Where we are standing now is the heart of the coal washery. In this hall, the coal, which was mined underground, was brought up with this elevator. After the coal was brought up, the carts drove to these tipping machines, where the coal was further processed. Before we explore the other parts of this coal mine, let's take a look at the history of this facility. In the early 1900s, the industrialization of Belgium was enormous and was still growing rapidly. Due to this, there was a great demand for coal at this time. So multiple groups went out searching for coal in Belgium. Not a lot of time later, coal was discovered in this area. After this discovery, multiple enormous complexes were built, including this site here. When operating, the life of the miners and the community was completely centered around the coal mine. For example, when you worked in the mines, then you also got a house to live in. But not only the homes were built by the mines, hospitals, schools and churches were all financed by the mines, which made working in the coal mines more like a lifestyle than just a regular job. At the end of the 1970s, this lifestyle slowly broke apart due to the cheaper coal prices from foreign coal mines. This meant that these grand mines were slowly closed down. In 1989, this was also the case for this mine. After exploring the coal tipping section, we wanted to look if there were more cool places at this. After discussing what to do now, we came to the conclusion that due to the condition of the building, that there probably wasn't going to be a security guard looking for us. So we decided to ignore the alarm and take our last photos of the coal elevator. Unfortunately, our assumption wasn't correct. After just 5 minutes, we spotted a security guard which was going our way. So we had to sneak really quickly and most importantly, very quietly. I decided that this small room was a good hiding place. But after hiding for 50 minutes, we heard this sound. We had absolutely no clue what these sounds could possibly be, but it sounded like the workers were moving heavy equipment right above our heads. After waiting for around 45 minutes, we still heard these strange sounds. But nonetheless, we wanted to meet up again and make our way out.
Is er aan de hand?
Het is een rondleiding.
Een rondleiding. Oké.
What seemed that all of these sounds and the people walking was actually a tour for tourists. We could even hear the tour guard explaining how the lift worked right above us. After this rather sketchy adventure in the coal mine, we decided it would be better to head out as fast as possible. So we did.
It was an avontuurtje. Yeah.
A couple of months ago, there was an announcement that this rare coal washery would be restored in its original state. Thanks to the European Union, which has gifted 1.5 million euros. Industrial places like these are quickly disappearing. So personally, I'm really glad that this unique structure will be saved from demolition.